In today's video, I am going to explain anatomy and function of serratus anterior. Serratus anterior is this muscle, this kind of zigzag muscle. This muscle is part of shoulder girdle muscle. Shoulder girdle muscle. This is very important for scapular movement and scapular stability. I am going to explain its origin, insertion, and important function. Let me explain origin from this picture. Origin is very, very broad. It attaches to rib cage. So it attaches to rib 1 through rib 9. Rib 1 is a little bit hard to see. This is where rib 1 is, an attachment of serratus anterior. This is rib 1 and it goes to rib 9. This is origin. See that? This is very, very wide muscle. This is origin. Let's go to insertion. Insertion is a little bit tricky. Insertion is on anterior part of scapula. Then it's very broad. In general, it's anterior surface of medial border. Let's say medial border, but it's on anterior surface. But particularly, it goes to very close to inferior angle. It's very close to inferior angle. Plus, it goes to very close to superior angle. Okay, basic insertion is anterior surface of medial border. However, it's very broad. It's going to very close to inferior angle and it goes to close to superior angle. This is very, very broad origin and insertion. That's about it. This is origin and insertion. Origin is rib 1 through rib 9. Insertion is basically anterior part of scapula. Then I will show you from different picture. This yellow color represents serratus anterior. This is see-through. Imagine this is where scapula is. This is about where scapula is. See? Serratus anterior originates from anterior surface. And however there is error in this picture, of course there is serratus anterior fiber right here. Important thing is you should understand serratus anterior inserts to anterior surface of scapula. This is very important orientation to understand. Now, let me explain function of serratus anterior. As you saw, serratus anterior is very, very broad muscle. Thus, it has general function and particular function depends on where the fiber is. Anyway, general function of serratus anterior is scapular abduction. Scapular abduction is this way. This is not shoulder abduction. This is scapular abduction. Okay? By the way, the other way, scapular adduction is this way. Bring scapula towards thoracic spine. Scapular abduction is you bring scapula away from thoracic spines. This is very important. This is very important kind of a boxing, punching movement and throwing movement. Thus, serratus anterior is very, very important. Then, as you saw again, serratus anterior is very broad muscle. You can divide inferior fiber and superior fiber. Then, superior fiber does downward rotation. Very interesting thing. Downward rotation. Downward rotation is kind of this vector. Imagine when superior fiber contracts this direction brings scapula to downward rotation. I did not know this until I looked up function of serratus anterior in very detailed way. But this is very important because downward rotation is important to accomplish shoulder adduction. Very important, right? Superior fiber of serratus anterior does downward rotation. On the other hand, inferior fiber, let's say it's like this area, inferior fiber does the other way. This is upward rotation. Upward rotation of scapula. Inferior fiber, upward rotation. Superior fiber, downward rotation. General function is scapula abduction. Oh my gosh, this muscle can do so many movements for scapula. Then, this is also important for scapular stability. Scapular stability. If this muscle doesn't work, if this muscle cannot exert adequate power, your scapula is not well stabilized. If your scapula is not stabilized, your shoulder joint is not very well stabilized. Scapular movement, scapular stabilization is important for shoulder movement and shoulder stabilization. Now, let me explain why serratus anterior is important for shoulder movement. Again, function of serratus anterior is abduction, upward rotation, and downward rotation. This kind of downward rotation, upward rotation is important for shoulder movement. Why? Let's say, when you want to do 180 degrees abduction or flexion, that 180 degrees is not accomplished by only shoulder movement. What do I mean? That means scapula also needs to move to accomplish 180 degrees shoulder movement. That's very important. So, when you want to move 180 degrees shoulder abduction, your shoulder joints needs to move 120 degrees. Then, your scapula needs to move 60 degrees. 120 plus 60 is 180, right? Your shoulder joint and scapula needs to work together to move your shoulder movement freely. This ratio, 120 to 60. This is 2 to 1, right? 2 to 1. This ratio is called scapulohumeral rhythm. Scapulohumeral rhythm. You don't have to think about complicated. Just simply, your scapula and shoulder needs to move together. This is very important. Scapula should move together for shoulder abduction and shoulder flexion, or maybe for other movements. But main two movements, important movements, are shoulder abduction and flexion. These two movements are important. Scapula needs to move for these two movements. Of course, other movement is included with scapular movement, but these two movements are major movements, major important movements with scapular movement. By the way, this is shoulder abduction and shoulder flexion. Scapula needs to move for shoulder abduction and shoulder flexion. Very, very important. Thus, when serratus anterior does not move, it's hard to do shoulder abduction and shoulder flexion. Again, of course, other movements are also important with scapular movements, but as I said, shoulder abduction and shoulder flexion are major important movements with scapular movement. When serratus anterior doesn't move, or when serratus anterior gets tight, it's hard to move your scapula. Thus, it's hard to move your shoulder joint. Thus, that is why serratus anterior is freaking important for upper extremity movement. In today's video, I explained basic anatomy of serratus anterior. I explained its origin, insertion, and very important function. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.